What is going on, everyone? Welcome back. Day 21 is upon us, and I've got a lot of work to do. I've been grabbing some iron downstairs in the mine. I've been making more iron. I'm basically using up everything I've got here. So, trying to get this wall fully completed, the defenses at least fully upgraded to where I said I wanted to put them. Where it's one level of iron, or one row of iron spikes all the way around. Now, speaking of iron spikes, I found something I didn't notice before. And let me click that off. Where is it? I don't have enough now. There it is. Well, this is an option I didn't see before. The log spike traps. Or scrap iron log spikes. So, it's 40 per. So, given the way, I'm going to have to build one of these and then also upgrade a wood spike and kind of just compare the two. See where that level is compared to if I had a log spike down. Or, you know, if that scrap iron spike breaks and gets busted, you know, does it fall back to a wood spike or is it just basically all gone? Kind of worth looking at if you're short on wood and you have an abundance of iron. Maybe it's an option, but if the whole thing just goes when it's, you know, instead of downgrading even more, I mean, I don't see how it could downgrade even more. It's, you're not using wood for it, it's just iron. So once the iron's gone, that's it, their spike is gone. But it'll be interesting to see what the damage level is on that too, how much it can handle, as well as how much it can take. I keep on hearing random stuff, and it's a little, I'm a little paranoid too, because I haven't seen or heard any of my friends come by. So I think they're saving up for tonight. That's just my goofy guess. But at least the wall here will be done. I'm not going to be able to get the top section done, nor am I going to be able to have the iron bars all the way around like I had planned. But for the most part, this should keep most of them out. It's kind of high for them to be climbing over each other. And so, aside from the spider zombies, you know, I should be able to comfortably stay on top of my roof and shoot these guys. I'm not too positive if I want to put myself out in the field here. I don't really trust this cobblestone. And unless I'm staying on top of these guys and they're only hitting me from one direction and I can stay there and repair as I go along, I know they're going to break through. I know it. And that's all I need, is to be sitting here, you know, facing this side, you know, busting arrowheads into these guys, into the heads, and then I get hit from behind with four or five walkers. Or even worse, dogs or something like that, and then I gotta try to race back to my house. So it's going to be an interesting evening, just exactly what kind of battle plan I have. Trying to nail these guys from the roof can be difficult. You know, it's not like I have a huge window of opportunity, you know, to shoot through. It's going to be interesting to see how things work. I don't really have a whole lot of faith in this cobblestone wall, though. I think it's only going to hold them back for a little bit of time. In order to keep them out longer, I think I am going to have to stay out here and, you know, shoot them point blank, turn around, break out the hammer, repair, go back to the crossbow, shoot them, you know, go back and forth like that. Nah, that scares me though, doing that.
Get up.
There we go. Yeah, some of these defenses are not set up ideally either. The way the spikes are sitting, I probably should tear some of them out, level the ground, and then put them back in, but... You know, it is what it is, and chances are a lot of them are going to be damn near gone, if not gone, by the time, you know, this is all said and done, so... Not too concerned. What's done is done. What's here is here. It'll have to do. I just hope I've thought of everything. I always feel like I'm forgetting something. Is that what, do you guys get that too, or? Is this me being paranoid? Now, after this is all said and done, day 22, I'll probably go around repairing anything and everything that needs to be repaired. If it is really bad. You know, replacing walls and stuff like that. But, I do plan to go out and get some of these airdrops. Now, there were 4 or 5 of them floating around out there, but now I'm only seeing one. So, not too sure if maybe it despawned on me or, you know, what the case is, but there were more out there. So, hopefully, they're still there and I'm able to find them. I think there were 5 total. And it'll be 6 with the one from today. It is my Halloween party tonight, and everyone is coming. Even the ones I didn't invite, which is, well, all of them. Almost done. Now, the thought has also popped into my head that maybe I want to do an inside row. Inside row of pillars. Just 2 high, 3 high maybe tops. Just in case they happen to break through these. Don't have enough, damn. So, something like... Just like that. I don't know. It's just an added defense, really. See, what I fear is they're going to bust through this one, and it's going to cause the whole thing to fall. That is one concern that I have. So it kind of makes me wonder if I should go around and... You know, drop that stuff. I wonder if everything's done in here yet. That way I can turn all this off. Yes, we're done. Okay, off. Do I have enough for a hammer? Yes, okay. Now I have my iron. I don't think I have enough to go all the way around, though. Where are we at here? Put that one up there. Give me you. Can I reach that bird's nest? Nope, damn. What else did I miss over here? I thought I got all of this. It was also pointed out that it looks like these guys are just walking all over these things. Like it's, you know, it doesn't even faze them. And I agreed. They don't even seem phased at all by these spikes. Right into the heart of the city. Good place for it. Ah, damn it. I wish I could pick them up. Nope, gotta destroy it. Odd place for that one. I'm gonna have to make more of these. Yep, all out. Back to work here. Yeah, I'm wondering if this whole thing is just going to come crashing down if they take out one bottom spot here. Oh yeah, we're still missing, okay. Lasts longer than spike traps. Let's see what we get here. That looks like it's a top level spike. But I'm still thinking that that is just... There's no wood underneath there. It's just an iron. It's just an iron spike. That's it. Now, since I've already gone and upgraded these wood ones to iron, no point really to you know, taking these out and no point in knocking these out. Alright, so let's see. 20, 60. And that one is 40 to get to that level. I don't know, maybe it's worth it. But like I said, I think the problem is going to be you don't get the wood spike secondary. Like you get here. Oh, I can't see. There we go. Oh, I'm all out. That is going to be it for my... That's it for that. Alright, how much cobble? Ooh, I don't have a whole lot of cobble left either. Damn! Or do I want to put the pillars on top? I think I want to do the... Let me get some more clay. Just hopefully I can lead them around. Try to spread the damage out. Now, the thought has also crossed my mind to live stream these hordes, but I'm not too sure if my system can handle that. I mean, recording and streaming, I'd say probably have the same kind of wear on a PC system. Now, I don't normally record when I stream. YouTube saves everything anyway, so I really don't have to worry about that. But it's still going to be intensive, resource intensive, and seeing we're getting up there in the numbers, you know, every horde that hits is higher in numbers than the one before that. So it's going to start becoming more of a drag on the system because there are just so many zombies running around now causing damage. Yes, I know. You're hot. Shut up. And let's get to work. Not gonna be enough. Just don't fall out. I'd rather fall this way than the other way. Oh, now I feel safer. And thankfully, this is not a how-to series, although I know people have gotten ideas and tips from what I have done here, but if anything, I like to think that this is a how-not-to series here, because a lot of things I have not done correctly. I've done slowly. You know, my time management has been horrible. You know, doing, as I mentioned the last time, this wall as big as it is, that was, you know, not the right thing to do. It is too big for what I'm looking to do here. You know, I should be done with this already. If I was doing it the correct way and just building something that's only like 15 by 15. With a, you know, a hole for cover or for escape. You know, something like that. Well, I've got enough for all these, but I know I don't have enough cobble to fill it in, so there are going to be some of these that are just bare frames. That was close. Alright, here we go, guys. It is getting red out. Here comes the lightning. 21-23. Got cobblestone still being produced because I took out the rest of that boulder that was in the front yard there. Not gonna get all this done before they attack. Okay. Made one little change. I made a catwalk. So I can go on the roof and I'm able to walk over. It's right there. Inside I go. Grab a quick bite to eat. And just for the hell of it, grab me one of those. Where are they at? There they are. Well, he's already broken through that one over there. Thank you. They're not inside yet, so I wonder if I should... Well, actually, what am I doing? I just go over here to catwalk. Just don't want to fall off. Across the top like it don't matter. Good job. Missed that one. There's a deer way over there. These guys really don't make it easy to hit them. Oh, there's a backpack, dude. Dude wearing a helmet. Football player, nice. A miner? Biohazard chick. Come on around here, guys. Come over here. Over here a little bit. Oh. Come on, reload. It didn't reload, or it didn't fire. I wanted to. Oh, it's broken. That's why. Good thing I have another one. So they're just stuck in the spike, so they're just going to destroy them. Nah. Nope, miss again. Where's he at? I just heard that little spider bastard. Here's some crawlers. Oh, there he is. get screwed. Oh, the crawlers are coming through now. I'm not gonna waste my... Come on. That's it, run right across. Have no damage on you. Where you at? There you are, you're over there. Dummy, I'm over here. Spikes are doing their job, although they are still running over them. Yeah, they say they must have busted a hole because this guy just came running right in. Oh, miss. Oh, damn, it's already 3 o'clock now. Oh, complete. Oh, no, I didn't miss him. Military guy. You die. What on bitch is a dog in here now? Get dead. Ooh. All right, so half hour to go. These guys are almost gone. So, let me go ahead and wrap things up for a moment, and I'll come back survey the damage, and then call it a day on this one, so hang tight. Well, it's 4 o'clock, but I came around to the backside of the house, and lo and behold, all of a sudden, more of these zombies just popped up. So... I got more to kill. I came over to that side over there, and all of a sudden they just came up off the ground like they were laying down. I'm like, well, what the hell? Where have you been all this time? Why'd you wait? But it looks like for the most part, the wall has held up. The wall has done very well. I think everything is killed that can be killed. They can't come running after me anymore. Now there is a hole there, hole there, hole there. And how'd the full size? The guy came running right through here. Yeah, I don't see... Unless he glitched his way through, it's the only thing I can think of. Because there isn't a full column missing anywhere. Where are you at? Oh, you're stuck. Let me help you out. There we go. Actually, get rid of star and make a storage chest. I'll just drop it right out here. And I'll come back and get everything later. Alright, well, time to go ahead and just wrap this up here then, and I will sort through all these remains, take care of everything, and when I start recording again, I will survey the damage and decide from there what the course of action is going to be. You know, do I need to repair it right away, or can I wait a little bit? It looks like I'm... Ooh, military gloves, leg armor, thank you. I'll have to see which one's better, but that is definitely a very nice score right there. That is one of the positives to being able to spread these guys out. Hazmat? No. Oh, rocket launcher stuff. No, stop. No. What are you doing? No, stop. Damn it. You son of a bitch. There we go. I never did pick up the turkey or the chicken that was over here. There was a chicken that died while I was putting everything up on the top row here. But oh well. Alright guys, that is going to do it for now. I will finish all this off and I'll see you guys on the next day.